A question that confuses and misguides many people is that if it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who gives hidayah to whom He wills and misguides whom He wills, then what is my fault? The answer is that Allah gave us all the faculties, then the power of reasoning, then He kept us accountable, He sent messengers and books for our guidance, and above all, He gave us a free will. All these facts point to the reality that we have to put in our share of the deal in it, and that is that first we have to seek guidance, and then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will do His share of making the path easy. It says in a hadith that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, O my servants, all of you are astray except those I have guided. So seek guidance of me and I shall guide you.